Introducing the Glosset EVO21 Random Orbital Dual Action Polisher. The EVO21 offers a 21mm throw, 15-foot cord with cord keeper, 6-speed dial, and 500 to 1200 watt input power. It features a lock-in trigger mechanism, a smooth matte red finish, and a black gloss top cap. Out of the box, the EVO21 comes with a 6-inch backing plate. However, they also offer a 5-inch backing plate for those of us that prefer to use a slightly smaller pad. One of the features we love about the EVO21 is there's no startup delay, which means that once you put your EVO21 on the paint, it starts directly up to the speed you want it to. Unlike something like the Rupes 21, which has a slight delay in getting up to speed, the EVO 21 offers a seamless jump to the speed that you need, and that's something we love about this polisher. The backing plate on the EVO 21 grips very well. It's also easy to put on and take off the pads. There's no issues with, you know, some backing plates grabbing hold of pads and you can't take them off. Also, we've been using this polisher for months and we've never ever had a pad fly off. So here we're putting the Meguiar's microfiber pad with some FG400 polisher by Mazerna. And then we're gonna take out these deep scratches you can see here on this Viper. It's scratched and marred pretty bad. And then you're gonna see what the EVO 21 can do. So we start by spreading the polish out, and then we're gonna start the machine on number 4, speed 4. Just to spread out the polish a little bit. And as you can see, the machine starts up extremely well. There's no lag time, there's no waiting for it to get up to speed. And then we're gonna put the speed up to speed 6 to get those deep defects out. And also, as you can see from this clip, the machine is extremely smooth. It's just as smooth as the Rupes 21, LHR 21. It's actually very, very smooth. It doesn't vibrate your hands. And it's very, very easy to use. Unlike the Rupes 21, the EVO 21 doesn't have any friction between the backing plate and the cowling of the polisher, which means, coupled with the higher watt motor, it doesn't bog down as much on corners. This is a great, great improvement. As the Rupes 21, LHR 21 is the top dog in the market. Obviously, we're going to be comparing this to the Rupes 21 because it's a 21mm dual action polisher. And one other thing to note is the EVO 21 is actually a pound lighter than the Rupes machine. So it's very, very easy to move around. As you can see, the EVO 21 performed flawlessly, leaving a perfect finish with just one step. And you can see that the defects and everything were removed. And now you can see us removing the Meguiar's microfiber plate with ease. And also, we're going to show you how to swap out the backing plate. It's exactly the same process as the Rupes LHR 21. It comes with an Allen key in the box. You just pop it out and you can see the counterweight sitting in there. Great quality, everything is on par with a top-notch polisher. So we have the 6-inch and the 5-inch plates here, both great quality, extra studs in the back for durability, And then we're gonna pop the 5-inch plate back on the polisher to show you how easy it is. The EVO21 comes with an extra grab handle, which is optional, but you can use that. It also comes with a 1-year warranty and a set of extra carbon brushes. The Glosset line, the EVO line, has a whole set of polishes and pads ready to use with the polisher in mind. They're great products, and I highly recommend them. To sum things up, the EVO21 is an amazing polisher. It compounds, it cuts, and it polishes just as well as the Rupes LHR21. It's a pound lighter, has no startup and stopping lag, and is also over $100 cheaper than the Rupes LHR21. Once our Rupes 21 bites the dust, we'll certainly be stocking up on the EVO21 polisher. They're available right now at www.gloss-it.net. That's www.gloss-it.net.